Yeah, well, we had 3 seconds, so I thought at least get one of them out, at least I had the last ball and chance to win the game. So that was my thinking, that get both balls with a bonus and get the three, made the last one a bit easier.
It was a bit of a struggle up until sort of midway, wasn't it? The Malaysians are such a tough competition.
Yeah, they're great job ballers, and they had the pressure on us, and we were always scrambling. And then halfway through the game, Stevie really picked up and started to really nail the jack, which leads to the win. So, well done, Stevie.
Yeah, well done, Steve, because I think early on it looked as though you were just struggling a wee bit, and then you came home. How were you feeling going into this game?
Oh, a lot of butterflies, that's for sure. Trying not to give the ball to a Canadian weight. So, absolutely. Having the crowd here and the cameras and everything, something new, but it's been a dream come true.
And towards the end there, I noticed an attempt at high five, which seemed to go.
Decided to improvise.
Unless you all hands for nothing, but it didn't really matter. You would have gone into this game worried about Malaysia because you know their reputation, how good they are. It was a matter of sticking with them, I suppose, until you could get that break.
Yeah, exactly. The great players, both world champions, they played the Commonwealth Games finals, so they're one of the best players in the world. So hopefully see them back here next year for the World Bowl.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, it's good having the crowd here supporting you. Thank you very much, the Canadians.